This is the back. This is what the inside looks like. What a beautiful boat. Well, this guy's going to tell me about it too. But here's what I was kind of worried about, was that this part, and these parts seem to be really solid too. Here's the boat builder, George Pulcock, a very, very famous boat builder of rowing shells, wooden boats in his time.